Blue Barrier Liquid Wrap 2300. Polywall Blue Barrier Liquid Wrap 2300 is a fluid-applied coating that provides a seamless, durable, and permanent waterproofing platform that's environmentally friendly. Blue Barrier is easy to apply as a spray. To get started, you'll need a 5-gallon pail of Polywall Blue Barrier, a 20-ounce caulking tube and gun, Graco GH833 spray pump. You'll need Blue Barrier 2200 joint filler on hand to fill any gaps or penetrations larger than an eighth of an inch up to 3/4 of an inch. Now, if there are any gaps or holes bigger than 3/4 of an inch, you'll need to install a closed cell backer rod or spray urethane expanding foam in the void. Inspect the structure for any penetration. Caulk any penetration with Blue Barrier 2200 joint filler and allow 30 minutes for it to set. When the Blue Barrier 2200 is ready, it'll be tacky, but it shouldn't stick to your finger when you touch it. When applying the air barrier with a power sprayer, use a Graco GH833 with a tip size of 629 through 635. Stand about 2 feet back from the wall and spray in a crosshatch pattern. Use enough spray to turn the wall completely blue. Now remember to remove any filters from the gun and pump prior to spraying. Don't let the product sit idle for more than 15 minutes, or it could clog up the machine. Make sure to clean your pump and wash with solvent after you use it. You can expect to cover about 300 to 400 square feet per 5-gallon pail. To preserve any leftover product, remember to keep the lid and reseal. For extended storage, you can spray 3 to 4 spurts of keyboard cleaner before sealing the lid. Typically, common sidings can be applied to the Blue Barrier products the day after installation. If you have any more questions or you want to view the entire line of Polywall products, please visit our website, www.poly-wall.com.